Hello everyone, this is Rishu from mylovefreesoftware.com and today I'm going to show you how to hide apps on Android without root. Doing this can help you hide all the apps that you don't want others to see on your phone. Okay, let's get started. I will use the Apex Launcher and show you how to hide apps. If you don't have the Apex Launcher, install it from the Play Store and once done, set it as your default launcher. Okay, now click on the Apex Settings icon. Apex Launcher Settings page will open. Here, you will see the option Drawer Settings. Tap on it. Now on the Drawer Settings page, tap on Hidden Apps. You will see list of all the Android apps in your phone. Select the app that you want to hide. Let me select this one and tap on Save. That particular app will be hidden and no one can see that app on your phone. Okay, now if you want to use that hidden app, just go to Google search app and search for it. Interesting, right? That's it. This is how you can hide apps on your Android phone without rooting. And if you like this video, do remember to hit the like button below and subscribe to our channel for more such interesting tips and tricks. Bye for now.